The DOJ's findings will come more than 3 weeks after a deadly officer-involved shooting in the foothills. The shooting death of James Boyd caused outrage and concern about APD's use of force, but it's also led others in the community to rally in support of officers. And tonight, the city council has cleared its agenda to hear comments. The crowd is so large, the fire marshal is there to ensure safety. That meeting started just over an hour ago and is expected to go late into the night or early morning. KOAT Action 7 News reporter Laura Terrain is live there.
And Doug, already it is heated. In the first few minutes of this meeting, Council President Ken Sanchez said that Mayor Richard Berry would not be in attendance, and that was met by audible boos and jeers in the audience. And now we are in the public comment section, and that's going to start with a few 10-minute presentations before the council and packed room. One woman spoke from the perspective of victims' families and says that one problem is lack of communication between police and the community. She believes when Albuquerque experiences these police-involved shootings, there's very little response from APD.
Don't blame the people for their behavior during these recent protests that are occurring and will continue to occur. Blame yourselves and ourselves for not voting with the people when we came to you 4 years ago for the Department of Justice inquiry. Veto, veto, veto.
But in 2012, the DOJ did open that inquiry into the Albuquerque Police Department, and as Anna just told us, the results of that inquiry should come down later this week. Now, she wanted that investigation to be opened sooner. I did mention earlier that Mayor Richard Berry is not in attendance here, but Police Chief Gordon Eden is. We will be listening very closely to everything that's happening here and bringing you complete coverage coming up at 10. For now, live at City Hall, Laura Terrain, KOAT Action 7 News.
Councilors said at the beginning of the meeting they will stay and listen as long as there is public comment.